I don't want to die.
Can you get me out of here?
Never ceases to impress with its variety of abominations.
I thought they had all been destroyed.
Thank you.
Look there.
You feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
I'm ending this here. Congratulations on your victory, Mistress. I hope it was worth risking everything.
Did you hear it?
I heard only your screams and a monster died.
Perhaps. Or perhaps the universe holds much more mystery than I ever imagined.
What does that mean, Mistress? I detest philosophy.
We're safe for now, but you're an idiot if you think anything ahead will be easy.
Are you ready for another round with Wrath, Mistress?
Second and last. I owe him a proper beating.
Who knew the apocalypse would have so many elevators?
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I use.
You wound me, Mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, Mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Thank you. would you ask of this? Please, take your time.